Fat Lena. She riding in the car next to her husband. He be rubbernecking at all the pretty women's age no object. And Fat Lena feel herself getting fatter by the minute, wondering why don't he reserve his lust for her. 'Cause they married anyway, and she liked to fuck as much as he do, even if she knew at it and not nearly as experienced. But he want a virgin, and that what he got. Fat Lena never had a boy break her cherry till he come along, and she had a few hold her hand and squeeze up all around her, and two or three try a kiss. And one day, Fat Lena go to the liquor store for her mama. This young man just come up on her and feel her titty where it ought to be, but there's just barely enough to grab hold to, and he tear the button off her jumper and ran away when she scream in a fear totally new to her, not knowing why she was supposed to be afraid of that skinny, little, ugly brown boy. So that was when Mama began to explain sex, sort of. And Fat Lena married at last and moved out. And all day she lay up and watch television and eat junk and wait for her husband to come home. And maybe they go somewhere and do something. But lately she not so happy as she was, 'cause he started eyeballing other women's and not even hiding it from her. He whispers and carries on like she's not there or is just another man. And it hurts her feelings real bad. But Fat Lena, she don't know how to tell him. And one day, he pull up at a stoplight. And while he looking off in another direction, an old man steps off the curb. And the old man catch sight of Lena. And he grin a big grin at her and lick his tongue out at her as he passes in front of the car. And Lena grin back at him. And suddenly she feel good and warm deep inside, like God done told her there's hope for her yet.